What's going on? What are you guys going to open today?
Jumbo Erotica.
The first partner jumbo card. Wait a minute. Is there a Pokemon card there?
Yeah.
I didn't know that. Let me see.
It's the chubby one that you like. Can we done?
That's a big Pokemon card. So you guys got cereals. We need four more. Yeah, go ahead. So we got McDonald's Pokemon cards. We got cereals. And Giovanni's wasting no time over there. You're opening the big ones, right? You're going for the big one? Look, Giovanni's opening the big one. Open the big ones first, Mama.
Okay. I don't know how to open that from the back.
Let me see your big cards, Papa. Let me see. Whoa, look how big that is. It's the first partner pack. Look, it comes, this binder, it tells you that every month there's a new one.
This one has a rainbow.
Oh, look, this is every month. Look, so we're in March. Next month is going to be this packet, and then the very last one's going to be the cool one. So the binder itself comes with the Pikachu, the big Pikachu. And look, this is the size of a regular card. This is the first partner. 25th anniversary. You can see it's shiny.
Now I get to open more Pokemon cards.
And it comes with two additional packs. Yeah, let me see what they are, Papa. Oh, this is the one we opened today.
And what, the Vivid Voltage. The, one too.
The Sun and Moon. We opened a Sun and Moon and Vivid Voltage. Let's see if we...
Can I have these?
Yeah. Are you guys excited?
Yeah.
So we did open some, the Voltage, what is this called? The Vivid Voltage earlier today. We opened like four packets.
Yes!
What did you get, Papa? Whoa.
I
want to
see.
Let's see what else.
Let's see. We're missing him. We have who he transformed into.
Oh, okay. Let's see if there's
the
a...
new one.
Is there...
Oh. New one.
That's so cool, Papa.
New one.
See if we can get Pikachu. Hey, I really want a Pikachu from this collection.
New one.
Whoa, Papa. So as I was saying, this is the trainer's first partner pack, which are bigger cards than the regular ones. You see the size there? It's like 1, 2, 3, 4. There's like four cards. So yeah, each month they're going to be giving out a different region. The first one's Galar, and then Alola region in April. And then they're going to finish with Kanto region right in October, the best one, which is the original ones. But yeah, this is the pack. This is the book that you have to buy separately. It's $10, I believe. And it comes with the Pikachu. It comes with the Pikachu. So I put them in the order of the card. I put green, the bunny, and water. And so, yeah, they did come a little bent. They came bent, you see? Right at the 25 mark, they're like bent. So I might reach out to someone. And then these are the extra Pokemon cards that we got from the Vivid Voltage and the Sun Moon. These are really rare right here. They're shiny. Well, this one's rare. This one's just uncommon. But yeah, these look pretty cool. I wonder how much this is. Eve turns into that one. He turns it to different ones, but it turns into Umbreon. So I thought it was pretty cool.
Yeah.
So yeah. Let's open more. You guys ready?
Yeah.
So I was able to get my hands on Pokemon cards from McDonald's. They're already, the promotion's way done, like a month ago.
Oh, where?
But I was able to get it
this one's
online.
Where?
We don't have that one, Papa. That's so cool.
Yes, we do.
We do? We're going to have to check our binder right now. And somebody opened this one already.
I did.
Yeah. Where's the other one? It comes with four, doesn't it?
This one and this one.
Oh, look, Papa. Oh, yeah. I think we do have
this
that one.
This one and then this one.
Cool. Open the other ones. How many packets? There's five total. La mama. You're a little silly, mama. Come on, mi niña. Open it. Open it.
We already got this one.
This one's shiny. You guys got Bulbasaur again. Yay. That's like our fourth one already. We didn't have it at first. Now we have like five.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You guys open them all? What did you get, Mama? Oops. We already have these, I think. Yep. So we didn't get any of the new ones, right?
Mm-hmm. But we got one new one.
Which one?
That one next to you.
Oh, these are a different packet. These, we're trying to look for McDonald's new ones that we were missing. Okay, next, let's do the cereals. So we did the first partner pack. We did the McDonald's. Now it's time to do the cereal ones. We're missing four. So we didn't get it. I don't think we got a new Pokemon card from McDonald's. I think we had all these. But the Pikachu's nice. These are all the holographics. Or foiled. And then we got these ones. I think these are pretty cool. But these came with the first partner pack. And this is the first partner pack. Which now we're getting ready for the cereals. Are you guys ready? It's okay. Come on, let's open them.
My first one is this one.
So we got Golden Graham, the retro recipe. It's so good. It comes with honey and then Trix. Everybody likes Trix.
I like honey.
Even though they're for kids.
I tried it once in school.
Yeah, it's good, Mama. Open them, Papa and Mama. You got Pikachu?
Yeah.
Everything comes with the Pikachu. Yeah. Those all come with the Pikachu. It's cool. It's an aw. Let me see. Oh, the puppy that we were missing. We were missing this one. Actually, there's a box right here. These are the ones that we were missing, and we were missing that one because it's right there in the corner. Yep, so now we need, there's 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we need 4, 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we need 4. For some reason, I thought we only needed 4 already. That's so cool. Oh, because did I count this one? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yep, we're missing 4 more. Come on, mi niños.
I got it. This is what you wanted.
Let me see.
The pony.
Let me see.
And then I got this.
You pull the other. So we actually have, I miscounted. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then look what you guys pulled, the pony, Bonita. So we have 12, now we just need one more. We need 2 more. So this is the update. This is the update on the cereal. We're missing 2 of them. This one, more Pico and Gossy Flower. I can't even say the names. Those are the 2 that we're missing. And here's our proof, just in case you didn't believe us. So yeah, that the shiny one that we got today, we got these 2 today. That's an extra one. So yeah, these are our shiny ones. That's so cool. You guys, how's the cereal? Do you guys open a lot of Pokemon cards? How do you guys feel? Look, Bonita, wow. And then this doggy that looks like Pikachu. And then we didn't get any new ones from the McDonald's. That's the cereal, I'm sorry. We got those 2 new ones. These are the McDonald's. We didn't get any new ones from McDonald's, even though we got a holographic Pikachu again. These are cool. I'm gonna look these up. These are shiny. And then these are the first partner cards, which are pretty cool. Right on, Mama. So this is from earlier today. We were opening cards. These are, I don't know why I like Psyduck so much. And Isabella likes Eve a lot. That's one of her favorites. Clefairy, it's cool. And then Charmander. And then these are all generic, but look what we found. We actually found an amazing rare. This one looks pretty cool. It looks really cool, actually. And then, yeah, we just opened some. These are rare. Snorlax is also one of my favorite ones. And yeah, here are the codes, by the way. If you guys play online or you guys are into more than we are, you guys probably know more. And we wanted to give you these codes to whoever watches the video. So yeah, feel free to use them. That they're all yours. Yeah, we hope you enjoyed this video. Please give us a like and subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. It means a lot to us. So yeah, thank you guys.